the seven? Is there someone based on the expression?